kind of scary. Those are fun.
Yeah. Thank you. Be able to tell which one they're on.
Yeah. to us from off the sunny coast of Santa Barbara, California. His name is Sniffles. Sniffles will start the show by retrieving a series of three rings, showing you the grace and beauty of the California sea lion as he powers his way through the water using those strong front flippers. Sniffles has all three rings, so come back up on the stage. Hop on his seat and give himself a round of applause.
He was good.
Now I'll make things a little bit more difficult on him. I'll take the rings, throw them in the air. He'll catch them around his little neck, showing you the great flexibility of it. First one's nice and easy. Boy. Second one's a little bit higher. And the third one way up there, can he catch it? Now the first thing he'll do, it's not what I had in mind. You have to get your whole body in. Pimples would like to wish everyone a safe
change seats, we are departing. Welcome aboard the Busch Gardens Transvolt Railroad. My name is Barbie, and I'll be your guide on our journey to the replica of the famed African belt. For the safety of our animals, I ask that you refrain from smoking while on board at heights of up to 50 feet. Also on your right is the monorail station. The monorail so far are reaching up to 4 feet in length. They will lower their head and stand the ground against even a line attack. We live in a very well-organized society will provide more dominant adults. And as long as troops stays together, no single baboon need face an enemy alone. To challenge even the loneliest baboon will bring honor. And if you look over to your left, you'll see the setentuga. It is one of the few aquatic antelope. Largest of all living birds, the ostrich. It stands 8 feet.
What you have to do is punch some holes in the bottom.
Yeah. Mommy, there's a ton of these snails. Look at another one. I want my goggles.
He says these don't work for him.
Brandon, no, honey.
Let me see.
No. Stay down here.
Hurt yourself, honey.
Where's my towel at?
Grandpa, I can see it!
Where is
it?
Oh, no.
You don't go out very deep. Got the whole lake, just stay on the shore.
Under water without goggles. These are good! Yeah, you can breathe in them, buddy.
Can't breathe in them.
Maybe better off up here.
Honey, we heard that. Peggy, do you want to go up there?
Not yet.
Not yet.
Go up where?
Where Gramp is.
You know what? I found another one that doesn't open. See, it doesn't open. It has a...
Let me see your face, Erin.
A nice picture with him standing against those white clouds.
Yeah.
Pretty.
Let's see that physique. Turn sideways.
Turn sideways, Don. Turn sideways. No. She wants your physique.
I'm an alligator, Mommy.
How about my physique? Huh?
I'm an alligator, Mommy. See?
Yeah, you look like an alligator. Eek. Where's your snake?
I'm gonna get my snake in.
Snakes like water.
What?
Snakes like water.
You go way out. You're only up to your knees way out there.
I'm scared of alligators.
Peggy,
now you get his business.
Brandon, bring it over here so I can see it.
Peggy.
Yeah, I will.
You sure?
Oh, yeah, they wait all over here. There ain't no alligators.
Let's see that snake, Brandon. Ooh.
Keep walking out there.
I'm looking out for alligators. Let's see. Can you see how far I can swim without coming out?
Right. Naturally.
Oh, bye. Over right here, I'm getting it wet around here.
You're going to walk over some water up here, I think. You might fall through there. Okay, go, bud.
I can't do it.
You can't.
Right here.
I think it's pretty cool.
Good.
I didn't do it all the way up because I didn't want to fall in the
You see the gator?
Wall? No.
No? Still going, huh? Now we're coming to the bottom.
Doing?
This is Charlie Bowlegs Creek.
Ah! Oh yeah? I'll show you something better. Whoa, these shoes are slippery.
To break your glasses.
Brandon's got his 50-degree shoes on, huh? 60.
Jim, you can have a tree.
You guys come up, and when we come up, we're going to pop out at you.
Sunglasses sticking out.
Ah! You scared
us! Well, at least Grandpa can see it on tape, huh? Getting that rear end there, Brian?
Yeah.
Brandon, get over here. You're not on the trail.
This is a great shoe.
Well, I wish we'd see some animals at some time.
Find that fern path.
No, we're going to go find another path.
Yeah, we're going to go home.
Here's another path.
Garden. Garden. Trail.
Garden trail.
It's super grand in here. Let's go. Now let's go pooping.
Listen. It sounds good.
Excuse me.
Snakes go in there too.
You better boot.
Don't get in the water. Oh gosh, honey, you're getting your hair all dirty.
Wait, I'm gonna take a shower tonight anyways.
Wow.
Wow, that was needle. Boy.
Daddy, how come
you're a farm?
Here, let me try it.
Mm-hmm.
Now, can we turn on and go back now?
No.
Come through the tree. Erin, come through the tree.
Watch that snake. Look out. It's right there, Erin. Look out.
I can't fit in there.
You can't fit?
I can look on the other side and go up.
What?
Come on. Brandon, move, honey.
There's nothing to see.
Yes, there is. Oh my god.
Yeah.
And that big oak fern. Fernway. Big oak fern.
Boy, that's a big tree, isn't it?
adultery.
1,000 years old.
That's the way Florida used to be.
Oh, really? This is how Florida used to be. You know, I think Don told me that once, too.
Hi, Daddy.
Have you come?
Be careful. No. Yes, he will.
You had your 60 degree shoes on.
Wait.
What?
Is this the same tree that we climbed?
Yep.
No, it's not. It's not high enough. Because watch me jump. Woo. I got another trick. Hold on.
Sissy, you're gonna hit me. You're not.
Don't take me.
Mosquito.
Can't touch the ground to swing.
Boom, 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 boom,
boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom.
Whoa, I don't know, that sucker sounds like it's gonna break.
Let's go. Come on, let's get it clean. Shoot.
Peggy?
Got him. I catched a little tiny baby.
Let me see him.
Oh, he's little.
I'll see him, where's your hand?
Right there.
Oh.
Yep.
He's
probably
woggy.
Hopefully you can win that when you come down.
Yeah, I was
supposed to. Yeah. How deep are you?
Brandon, see the duck?
Yeah, I saw one, yeah.
He's catching pollywogs in his hand. Really? That was funny, huh?
Don, I brought that chair for you.
I got him, Mommy. See.
Stand back, the little baby. You sure did catch one. See his little tail moving?
What is his pet him?
Want to pet him, Grandma?
Oh, he's cute, isn't he? What's his name?
I don't know what his name is.
Brandon, just like the Fisher Championship.
Yeah.
Catch him and let him go.
See the yeah, but he can catch there? His fish with his hands. Where are they at?
Yeah.
Up there on the bank. Oh, yeah. Okay, stand there together so Grandma can get your picture. Okay, don't walk up to me. Okay, are you going to be ready?
Yeah, mine is moving.
Hold it up, Brandon.
Ah!
Uh-oh.
Here, I'm going to have to throw it back in. It's going to die. This is a tadpole that's just turning into a frog. I just dropped them. Oh, I'll bring you in.
She's the only one that got a bite so far, huh?
I think that's good bait. It's good enough. Let the fish finish and I can get the dang fish.
Bitch.
Let me go and get Grandma.
Oh, what a heap of ball. Oh, that was good.
Bitch took my hook. He's got the hook on him.
Really?
Yeah.
Mommy. Just a minute.
Look at this one.
I can't. Tape it.
Shoot, Dad. You're going to lose him.
Oh, what a sucker fought so, huh? He'll go back in.
Okay.
Probably want to crawl again.
Here, make a noise.
Yeah. Yeah, Daddy got it.
Are you?
That's the one that I got.
Is he taking it home?
No, I put it back
Daddy,
already, sweetie.
Daddy, family caught a fish. I mean, my turn now.
Throw it in. I think you grab it.
down more this way. What happens when that bobber goes under a couple times? What you gotta do is you gotta pull your rod straight up. And that way
I get good sense
gets
that
the hook in it that way.
Those guys from Arkansas, that's all they know how to catch is catfish.
We're at. Yep. Is it warm, honey?
Yeah, want to see me go underwater? Oop. I do. Watch.
Don't go far, though.
Right on the head.
us, honey?
I can see Sissy.